Hello students, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to discuss about electric power. First of all, I will discuss about the power, then I will come to electric power. I am taking an example. If a person take 10 hours to do a work and another person take only 5 hours to do the same work. In physics, we say that the second person have high power. That means the second person take very small time compared with the first person to complete the same work. So, power is the amount of work done per unit time. So, power is the amount of work done per unit time. To do the work, there is some amount of energy is needed. If you do you are doing a work, after some time you will tire because to do the work some amount of energy is consumed. So that work done is equal to the energy consumed. From that we can write power is equal to energy consumed per unit time. So similarly we can write electric power is equal to the electrical energy consumed per unit time. Okay, now I am going to take a circuit like this. Here you see this. There is a resistor. R is connected to a battery. There is an ammeter is there for measuring the current. And voltmeter will measure the voltage. If this key close, the current flows from the battery through this resistor. If Q amount of charge flows in T time, then current I is equal to Q by T. Okay, current I is equal to Q by T. So, this much amount of charge is flows from X to Y. To move the charge from X to Y, there is a work is done. That work done we can calculate. The potential difference we'll get from the voltmeter, that is V, that potential difference is equal to work done divided by charge. Okay, from this work is equal to potential difference into charge. Okay, so this much amount of work is needed to move the charge from X to Y. Okay, this work done is converted into heat if this is a purely resistive device. If you replace this resistor with another bulb, the work done is converted into heat energy and light energy. Okay. So, to do this work, some amount of energy is consumed from this source. That work done and consumed energy are equal. Okay. So, now you see, power is equal to energy divided by time. Energy consumed is equal to what? Work done. Okay. What is the work done? Work done is equal to VQ. The time is T time. Okay. So this I can write as V into Q by T. What is Q by T? Q by T is I. So V is equal to I. So electric power P is equal to V into I. Okay. From the Ohm's law we can write V is equal to IR. So this I am going to substitute here. So P is equal to I square R like that you get. This is the another formula for power. Then from this equation I is equal V by R. So here instead of I am going to replace this. So power P is equal to V square divided by R. This is the another formula for power. Okay. This is about the electric power. Now I am going to discuss the unit of electric power. Okay. Power is equal to amount of energy consumed per unit time. So power is equal to energy divided by time. The SI unit of energy is joule and the SI unit of time is second. This joule per second is called as watt and the symbol is W. How much is 1 watt? 1 watt is equal to 1 joule per 1 second. Okay. So 1 watt is the 1 joule of energy consumed per 1 second. That means if a bulb power is 30 watt, it consumes 30 joule of energy in 1 second. Another bulb have 100 watt, it consumes 100 joule of energy in 1 second. So if a device power is more, it consume more amount of energy in unit time. Okay, then power have another formula, that is V is equal to I. V is the potential difference, its unit is volt, and I is the current, its unit is ampere. This volt into ampere also called as watt. W. Clear? So from based on this, we can say that 1 watt is equal to 1 volt into 1 ampere. Okay, 1 ampere. Okay, then this watt is a very smaller unit. So we are using other higher units, that is 1 kilowatt. Kilowatt, we are using 1 kilowatt is equal to 1000 watt, and 1 horsepower we are using. 1 horsepower is equal to 746 watt. Okay, this is about the electric power.
Thank you for watching the video. Please subscribe my channel. If you like this video, please put like and share.